Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content.
Hi, my name is Alycia, and I'm going to show you how to create an e-commerce landing page using one of our built-in e-commerce templates. I'm going to go ahead and create a landing page. As you can see, we have a ton of templates for you to choose some of them specifically geared towards e-commerce pages, such as our new payment plan template, our subscription service template. I'm going to use a simple product sale template for today's demonstration. I like this for a single product because it's very simple and straightforward. I can go in and update the image. I'm going to search for a food image because today I'm going to be promoting a live cooking class. And you can customize this landing page just like you can any of our landing pages by adding in some details that help give more information about what you're selling. I'm going to just add some details in here. Bear with me for a second. Love. Perfect. Now you can customize this button too. I'm just going to make these all caps and say buy now for $10. Great. Now this template, as you see, I just edited that button content. That is an actual e-commerce button already on the page for you. All you have to do is click on it to edit and customize it. So over here on the right, you'll see the different settings you have for this button. First, you're going to have to connect with Stripe in order to accept payments. I'm going to go ahead and click connect to Stripe. It's going to bring me to the integrations page where I can go and connect. I do have a Stripe account, so it's very simple in that I can just click the account that I'm already logged into. If you don't have a Stripe account, you can create one from that same button that I just clicked. It will take you maybe about 5 minutes to do so, but you'll want to make sure that you get that all situated. Now that I'm connected, you can see that connect button has disappeared and I'm now able to select a product. Now, since I have an existing account, you'll see some products that I already have available, but I would like to create a new one today. So from this drop down, I'm going to click add a product. I'm going to call it live cooking class. I have a couple options for payment. I can do a one-time payment of $10. I can do a subscription, maybe do $10 a week if I think I'm going to be doing these classes regularly, or I can do a payment plan. Maybe I want one big lump sum to join all of my cooking classes, but you can pay that over a period of time, whether that be weekly, monthly, yearly. For today, I'm going to choose a one-time payment and we'll stick to $10 because I think that's a good price. Now I'm going to add that product. And as you can see, my product here is selected. I am also going to add a tag automation here. Now, what I can do is set this so if a buyer purchases this product, I can add the tag paid cooking class. Now, I'm going to later use that tag to trigger a campaign to send the information that my students need for that class. So I'm going to add that in here to make sure that that tag gets added. You can customize your order form, change the CTA down here on your button, change the colors. You can also add a little extra to your receipt if you wanted to provide them further instructions. I'm not going to do that today, but the options are there for you. So now we have our page ready to go. I just made some small updates and I'm going to just call this live cooking class. I'm also going to use that as my page path for this. So I have a nice URL when I am ready to start sharing this. So I'm going to go ahead and save. Going to publish my page. And now I have my link ready to go. I will copy that link and I'm ready to share it. You can see right here. Let's take a look at my new page. All right, now it is live and ready to start accept payments. So your subscribers can go ahead and click here, enter their name, email, card number, and the $10 will be on its way.
So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry. It's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.